Monday, September 15th, outskirts of Tyr. The battle for Madrigal lasted 4 days without pause. Shiva fell on the first night in a spectacular dream duel with Rabican, one of the nine. No one expected this. We have never before challenged one of the fallen and won. But the truth behind the victory is stranger than any of the rumors. Apparently the Nine found the severed head of one of Balor's enemies from the old days, buried out in the desert under several tons of sand and rock, and managed to start talking to the thing. Balor is the power behind the Fallen Lords, and we figure his enemy is our friend. They say that the head had an old score to settle with Shiva, and told Rabican that her one weakness was vanity, and showed him how to exploit it. The head appears to know something about everything, and now it has us looking for an artifact called the Total Codex. It's been located in the ruined city of Covenant, but the first group sent to retrieve it has not returned. In a few minutes, Rabican himself is going to send a few of us through a world knot to Covenant to bring back the Codex.